Well, new tonight, Governor Bill Lee has signed a law he first proposed as a bill. Now, billions of dollars will fund the K-12 education system. The new legislation means schools will receive a base dollar amount of $6,860 per student, with options to increase that amount depending on the student's location and their needs. Now, Lee is expected to sign off on giving $750 million more annually to fund the new education formula, starting in the 2023-2024 school year.